Hello everyone, so today I thought I would do my second video on the Too Faced Chocolate Bar Palette. These are the colours, and I am going to go for that one, which is the darkest colour. Okay, so I hope you're all doing okay. I'm sorry I'm still a bit quiet, it's everybody's still asleep. So I'm trying to be really quiet. I'm going to try and think of some different looks, not always browns, but I do love browns. They're probably my favourite ones to do. And you could also wear any outfit with it, or right. I'm not going to put an eyeliner on today. And in case anybody's wondering, I'm going to go straight into my comfy clothes after this. But it does feel really nice to wear and actually get changed out of homeless looking clothes. There we go. I'm going to try a spring look, I think, with this as well, when it's a bit warmer. Okay, and I think what I will also do is just, because I'm not going to put eyeliner on, everyone used to always say, oh, are you ill if I didn't put any eyeliner on? And I wasn't, but everyone was so used to seeing me with eyeliner. Did that happen to anybody else? Or is it just me? It's a shame because I used to like experimenting with different looks. I'm going to use my same bronzer that I usually do. I do have other ones. I will try and use some other ones. I'm trying to use this up. Thank you for your messages. I do love them. Giving me something to do. And it's only a short video, like it doesn't even take long, but it's being inspired or motivated to do it, so I do get that. Should we go for some highlighter? Yeah, highlighter. I am just going to go and get some food today as well. It feels really weird when you haven't been outside for a while. What I also do with the highlighter is just put this here, and that does brighten the inner eye up. That I do like doing this. Maybe just edge. Well, I don't know whether you can see that. Okay. See, it doesn't take long at all. And the lipstick I'm going to go for is shade 634. It's a L'Oreal lipstick and it's quite a dark brown. I think I've only ever worn this once. It's so creamy. So there is my look with, I think that's the only, yeah, I don't have any like lipsticks or anything on Too Faced, just the palette. So this is my little look with the chocolate, with the Too Faced Chocolate Bar palette.